Here we go. Come with me. There's a world out there that we should see.
What is the rocket?
Oh,
what is the rocket fuel?
What is hydrogen and oxygen?
Go. Exothermic reaction?
Guys, don't you know that?
What?
What?
Exothermic chemical reactions involve molecules reacting in such a way to reduce their internal energy. The lost energy manifests heat. The molecules then lie at a lower energy level and in a more stable state than before. Exothermic reactions may need a little nudge to get started, but their energy release is positive.
For example, electrical energy input causes the dissociation of water, while the reverse reaction is spontaneous enough to power rockets. Exothermic reactions include combustion of fossil fuels.
World out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes. With you right here, I'm a rocketeer. Let's fly, fly, fly. Up, up, here we go, go.
Really?
Wow! Really?
Amazing!
Wow! Seriously?
Yes! I told you so!
Go!
What is a rocket?
Give us a pause.
Okay.
Okay.